Hi guys and welcome back to our channel. Today we'll be analyzing two top cryptocurrencies, which are Bitcoin and Stellar. We will see where they might move over the next weeks and months. Please subscribe to our channel if you want to receive free technical analysis. While if you want to receive detailed analysis with price targets, entry points, and one-to-one section, you might want to join our growing community on patreon.com. Let's start our analysis with the Bitcoin against US dollar. As you can see here in the upper section, we have the naked price, while beneath, I have posted two of my proprietary indicators. So what we see here actually is that Bitcoin is facing the all-time high. This is a weekly chart, which means every candle is a weekly one. Back in April 2020, we have experienced since the April 2020, we have experienced a long bull run-up. So what we should be expecting right now? What is happening right now is actually was predicted by myself over the previous analysis. I've been clearly stating that we should have been expecting a period of squeezing once hitting and reaching the extreme all-time high that we have experienced over December 17 at $20,000 roughly. Okay, so what is happening right now? So we see two red candle is absolutely normal, so we don't see any kind of warning signal. And then we will be analyzing the two indicators beneath. Yet I want to stay here analyzing the price action. What I expect right now is a sort of squeezing some few candles here. Okay, we might even retest the $13,000 area, but from here, I do believe we're going to experience some sort of reversal bull with an increase in terms of volumes. Definitely, if you are holding Bitcoin, please keep holding Bitcoin. It's not the time right now to close our position. So what we are experiencing right now is absolutely normal. We don't see right now any kind of warning signal. While if we will seeing if we will be experiencing Bitcoin and breaking above $20,000, we are going to experience a huge movement, a huge run up till at least $24,000, which, as all you know, is my very first target, while my second and most important one is at $45,000. Okay, so what we are seeing right now is absolutely normal, and actually, as you can see here, we have a linear regression of 45 degrees. We might see a long white candle breaking above $20,000, which would be a signal for those one who have not bought Bitcoin yet to enter in position and buy Bitcoin. Okay, so if we are breaking above the $20,000, we then can definitely project the difference between the $20,000 and the base, the support at actually $3,000. So 20 minus 3 means 17. So we can definitely project Bitcoin after breaking the $20,000 hitting at least $37,000. But before $37,000, there are several steps that we need to check. Okay, so now let's analyze the two indicators that we see beneath our chart. As you can see here, these two indicators are my proprietary indicators. Okay, and again, this is a weekly chart, and as you can see here, they've been quite great. I would say they've been great in predicting. Okay, in this case, the run up. In this case, the actual movement downwards. Okay, so what is happening right now is that both the two indicators are oriented upwards. Okay, so both of them are above the zero line, which is the very first and important factor that we need to have a look at. And most importantly, we see that the green curve is steadily above the red one, and actually is even for the second indicator. While we've seen that actually when the green indicator broke below the red one, then we've experienced a huge movement downwards from 12,000 till $3,000. Okay, so these two indicators are quite useful in order to understand where is or where or what, most importantly, is the trend which is behind the asset in this case behind Bitcoin. Okay, so what is happening right now is absolutely part of the game. Again, we could even see some movement downwards till 12 to 13,000 US dollar, which would be another great buy entry opportunity. But I do believe we're going to see a squeezing movement, then kick above 20,000 US dollar, and then actually we will see the price exploding till very first target 24,000 US dollar, and then my final target price at 45,000 US dollar. In terms of temporal cycles, I've been stating several times that we still have time till the ranges between April and June 2021. And many of you know how I came out with this prediction. The reason is because I've been studying Ethereum. Ethereum seems to have quite predictable cycles. As you all know, in order to understand the cycle, we need to check, okay? We need to link two point of lows, okay? And as you can see here, since we are right now in December 2020, we still have at least 4 6 months of bull run up. Okay, so a bull run up, which is confirmed by the two indicators that we see here. So for those one who are eager to take profit from the position in case they've bought at a lower price, they could partially take profit, while I would suggest not to take profit in total, because I do believe we still have a lot of space for a movement up. Then, of course, as you all know, you have to take your decision. Mine are just suggestions, and don't take responsibility. Okay, I don't take responsibilities for what you do. So, what my experience and what my indicators are telling me is that actually we are inside, still inside a strong bull run up, which means we still have space for going up. Now let's move on. Let's analyze Stellar. Okay, so I'm using Pro Real Time. For Stellar, I will be using a different indicator, because these two indicators need a lot of data. Okay. While in real time, we don't have enough data to analyze Stellar. Okay, so let's see what we can predict for Stellar. Okay. Okay, as you can see here, we don't see the two indicators because, as I've been just saying, we need more data in order to develop, in order to have the data for my two indicators. What we see here actually is that we have approached the very first horizontal resistance at 0.20 US dollar. If you had the chance to see my previous YouTube videos, you all know that 0.20 was actually my clear target. So you can please have a look at my previous videos, and you will see that I've been predicting 0.20 US dollar as our very first target. We have hit right now, and we are going to experience a movement of squeezing. Okay, I've been clearly telling and suggesting you that after having hit 0.20 US dollar, I was expecting a strong retrace, and the reason is because actually we're facing this amount of candles, which actually are right now a resistance. And as you can see here, Stellar has actually found a strong resistance around 0.20 US dollar, and from here we see two long black candles. We have definitely space till 0.12 US dollar, so we shouldn't be worried about what is happening right now. We are inside an oblique rectangle. Okay, so actually we're right now inside the bull trend, yet we need to break above the 0.20 US dollar to then move till 0.33 US dollar. Okay, so now let's move on. Let's see what we can retrieve with my personalized indicator. Okay, I will try to look for some indicator which can give us a better idea of what we should be expecting for Stellar. Well, I have, for example, we can use the Hertz bands if I will be able to if we will be able to have enough data. No, in this case, again, we don't have enough data, so we have to look for a different indicator. I've developed, some different indicator derived by the Guppy. And actually, what we see here, how we can study this indicator, okay? So what this indicator can tell to us. When we see the indicator crossing above the zero, okay, is a positive signal here. Actually, we have experienced the derivative of the Guppy average is crossing above the zero line. As you can see here, we have the zero line right here, okay? With actually these lines above the other two, okay? Actually, there are two groups of lines. And what is happening right now is that we see one group of lines above the second one, which is a positive signal, yet we are still around the 0.0 area, which happened already in the past. We need to break above at least this area, 0.07, in order to see, to experience a strong break for Stellar. So, guys, what I expect for Stellar right now? A squeezing period. We are not going to break above 0.12 US dollar right now. Sorry, 0.20 US dollar right now. So we're going through a squeezing. We might experience a strong retrace till 0.12 US dollar. Yet this retrace till 0.12 US dollar is quite healthy. So if you are holding Stellar right now, is not the moment to get rid of the position. Okay? Thank you, guys.